Lakme Fashion Week, so I'm really, really excited, and I'm just so excited about everything.
When you hear, when somebody says Lakme Fashion Week, what are a few thoughts that come to your mind?
I remember when I was younger, going and watching the shows with my mom, and always wanting to be on the stage, and always walking, and I was so inspired, and I've been practicing my runway walk since I was really young. So it's just all about glamour, and it's very exciting. I don't know, I guess you'll have to wait and watch. Maybe someone young and fun, probably like Arpita Mehta. Manish Malhotra, I love Abu Sandeep. मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ. मैं कल लखनऊ से वापस आई हूँ, तो मैं वापस जा रही हूँ अगले हफ्ते, तो मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ. बहुत फनी मूवी है, तो बहुत मज़ा आएगा. जी बहुत फनी है वो, हमेशा सेट पे हमें हंसाता ही रहता है, बहुत फनी है.
इसके अलावा कार्तिक आर्यन आपके बीच में रिलेशनशिप इस तरह के बहुत सारे नो नो
आप फैशन वाले क्वेश्चंस पूछिए. डन या
वाओ इट्स टू विंडी हियर. All right, so my brand started Lakme Fashion Week, so it's more like a parent platform for me, and I'm really glad and I'm so happy that it's going to be 20 years, and for me 7 years, so I think it's a long journey and I'm very, very excited about it. Well, right now I'm taking a break because we just showcased at Feb, but then we're going to come back next year with a really big collection, so fingers crossed, working towards that. Oh my god, a platform to show your creativity. All right, thank you.
From the year 2000, the first time I did a show at Lakme was a finale. I remember it was 3 designers, and I just started mainstream, and then I launched my label in 2005. It's been 14 years that I've had my label and my business, and there are innumerable shows at Fashion Week. I started this whole trend of opening show and opening the show one night before, and it's been so many shows, anxiety, stress, discussions, arguments, all for the better. And I think Fashion Week seems home to me, family to me. Lakme Fashion Week as an enterprise, as an organization, has really I think done a phenomenal job. They've evolved so much and they keep getting better and pushing all of us designers to do even better and reinvent ourselves. There's a great amalgamation of different kind of designers, models and choreographers and musicians and everything, and also the way they've kind of touched the topic of sustainability and all the important factors of the fashion industry is something that they really attend to, and it's home for me, guys. And even this season I'm doing the opening show at Lakme, and I'm really excited and a bit nervous again. Thank you.
Hello. Thank you so much for being here.
Where's that Nikita?
always been a platform to show your art. So for me, that's been a biggest platform where you can show your creativity and your art.
For me, Lakme Fashion Week is like my fashion family. Apart from showing my collections every year, I think they're really supportive and warm, so that's what I would call them.
I think for me, Lakme Fashion Week, I'll second what they said, is a closer community that's almost like family. It's all of us have grown along the way and become who we are through this wonderful initiative.
What all of you have in common, the three of you, is Gen Next.
Yes.
What is Gen Next like?
Gen Next is, you know, I mean, Gen Next has been fantastic. You would have had another kind of journey, but this definitely made the journey more special.
100%. Probably, I think, most memorable moment of my life.
So did I.
Yeah.
10 dresses and one rag. That's how it
exactly.
Goes.
8 mine.
Yeah.
It's a playground for me. It's a family playground, you can say.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.